Now we give the floor to Women's Human Rights International Association.
Mr. Vice President, Women Human Rights International Association requests the attention of this Council and the Special Rapporteur on the following. In the summer of 1988, the Iranian regime summarily and extrajudicially executed tens of thousands of political prisoners held in jail across Iran. The Iranian regime has never acknowledged this execution or provided any information as to know how many prisoners were killed. The majority of those executed were either serving prison sentence for their political activities or had already finished their sentences but were still kept in prison. Some of them had previously been imprisoned and released but were again arrested and executed during the massacre. In a joint statement on 24th of May 2017, 8 human rights groups recommended, first, the UN High Commissioner for Human Rights and UN Human Rights Council place the massacre on their agenda and, as a first step, appoint an international commission of inquiry to investigate this atrocious crime. Second, the Special Rapporteur on the Human Rights Situation in Iran, Ms. Azma Jahangir, carry out inquiry into the 1988 massacre as part of her mandate. Third, the Special Rapporteur on the Promotion of the Truth, Pablo de Grief, to include the case of the Iran's 1988 massacre in his subsequent report on the Human Rights Council. Thank you, Mr. Vice President.